All the events of that day are deeply engraved in my memory. I can still see everything as it happened yesterday. Five areas on the French territory, which have been thoroughly investigated by the commandos, were designated for America's landing troops. Dawn, June 6th, RLCVP approached the Omaha at Easy Green Sector, bristled up with pillboxes and braided with trenches. At the same time, our companions in arms were to move into action at areas Utah, Gold, Juneau, and Seoul. Filled my soul with joy, but my heart was beating fast with alarm.
It's D-Day. It's the coast of Normandy. The Allies have begun a massive landing of forces off the continent. We're in the heat of action. It's the Omaha landing area in the East Green Sector. Our units are going to be some of the first to land and seize the beach so as to let the main forces make an advance from this beach.
Move on, soldiers! We need to force our way through their defenses on the coast at any cost!
Ah!
Position in the landing area is critical. Immediate interference is needed. We're starting a massive landing on the coast. Provide our troops with maximum support. First group has reached the checkpoint.
After landing at Omaha, we struggled through Normandy, moving inland, meter by meter, farm by farm. We then managed to break through at Saint-Lô and raided the area en route to the bridge across the River Saloon, near Avranches. We strangled the German 7th Army at the Falaise Pocket and entered Paris. We then liberated Belgium and the south of Holland, and by November, we ran into the Siegfried Line. We held out in the Ardennes region and did not let the German tanks into Bastogne. In March 1945, we forced a crossing over the Rhine to finish off the last German divisions at Colmar. Indeed, this all took place. But it wasn't until that day, June 6th, 1944, on the dunes of Omaha Beach, covered with blood, after all German counterstrikes faded out, that we suddenly realized we won the war. Now it's just a matter of time. Just time.